Hey there, it's Belfry. Any chance you could check up on Alfred? He went out a while ago and I haven't heard from him.
Alfred's been going out a lot lately. Maybe he's doing some crime fighting of his own.
He said he was meeting Jacob Kane again. He insisted on walking.
At this hour. He knows this is Gotham, right?
You know Alfred. Do me a favor and check up on him, will you?
No problem.
That's a surveillance drone. Scan each one in the sector and send me the data.
And then I'll be free to fly back here whenever I need to?
Once I reprogram them to look the other way, yes. You've almost got it. Try again, but this time hold the scan for longer. I found another set of surveillance drones we can take care of. Send in the coordinates now.
Copy that.
The GCPD's trying harder now. These drones are shielded from scanning.
Of course. How do you want me to get the data to you?
They have to drop the shields when they dock at a station. That's when you go in. Shouldn't be much trouble for someone with your skills.
So when the drone stops at a station, I can move in. Copy that.
Congratulations, you have your pilot's license. Anytime you want to fly to a new area, just scan all the drones and I'll take care of the rest.
Got it. Thanks, Mr. Fox.
Thank you.
Belfry, I'm outside Star Labs. The whole building is in lockdown. They might be doing maintenance.
Maybe that's how they got in there. There might still be an opening.
Don't mind if I do. Belfry, I made it into Star Labs. I'll keep you posted on what I find.
Don't take your time. We don't know how long those scientists might have.
The client was right. These servers are a gold mine. I just wish we had more time in here.
Any sign of trouble out there?
All quiet so far.
Don't jinx us.
You're done. That is some poor footwork. Security's still up and running.
About that. Looks like the regulators hacked the system to target anyone who isn't wearing their gear. You'll need to walk softly in there.
How's it coming along?
There's hundreds of petabytes in each array, and our bandwidth's all fucked up.
Just grab what you can.
They're stealing a lot of data from the servers.
Hey, cool off the servers. We're sucking so much data, everything's overheating.
Get back.
There's a security room. I could use it to find out who their client is. Sleep tight.
You been watching the security cams?
Why? This place is sealed up tight.
Hey, we don't have nothing to do, and you're just to watch the cams. I don't make the rules.
Freeze is here. Looks like he's the one who hired the regulators.
With Freeze involved? We should prepare for the worst.
Freeze definitely came through here. At least he made himself easy to track. There's cryogel everywhere. His suit must have sprung a leak. These people didn't deserve this. Going cold is a good thing. Better follow it.
I have to admit, ever since Freeze came back, we've hit some elegant scores. The new toys are a nice perk, too. You got that right. No more scuzzy gear for us.
Thank you.
Black Gate. Place didn't stand a chance against Freeze's suit. What was that? Now to find Freeze.
Freeze should be somewhere above that room.
Be sure to grab anything related to the asset that the team is securing. Energy research lab, but not a scientist in sight.
Would come eventually.
Bad news, Freeze. Your goons won't be getting that Star Labs data they were after.
Whatever my associates are after is their business. I have what I came for.
What is this about, then? What could be worth killing all these people for?
My time is valuable. I will not waste any more of it talking to you!
Out the regulators first. Then I think that thing should have enough power to blow the door open.
You think you're getting a freeze? You're in for a shock!
It was Batman, right? We spoke earlier. Thank God you came when you did.
We got your call.
He took all of our cryo gel. It's enough to drain the thermal energy from Gotham 3 times over.
And freeze the whole city. Let us worry about Freeze. Just stay here until the GCPD arrives and tell them what happened.
I will. Again, thank you.
have some more data for the board.
We need to find that cryogel and take down Freeze. He killed that scientist just to spite us. And then he got away.
He said it was Batman's fault. Bruce promised him a cure for his condition.
In return, Freeze is supposed to behave. But I guess with Bruce gone, he's back in the game. What have you got, Tim?
Judging from the list of stolen items, I'd say he's looking to upgrade his exosuit. And that's just for starters.
He also downloaded local weather balloon data for the past 10 years.
Let's go back out there and stop Freeze before he kills anyone else.
Yes! Easy, Tiger. We'll get him. Maybe that's enough practice for today.
I've set the back computer to monitor the city for high concentrations of cryogel.
Meanwhile, we should keep tabs on anyone working for Freeze, which should be easy since he decks out all of his lackeys with cryo guns.
I'm still on the fence. I don't like Gotham cops.
That's not true. I like that you get that.
You could visit him?
I could what?
He went to yours when... You could visit his grave.
You haven't.
I'm not the one staring at the... You know.
Sometimes you're an idiot, Grayson.
I don't want any trouble.
Scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly. got the scan, I got the data. Nice. I need you to hold that scan a little longer. Try again. Good work. I've reprogrammed the drone so you can fly back here anytime.
Thank you. Colonel Kane.
Sergeant Pennyworth. I'm sorry I had to push our meeting so late. Work never seems to stop in this city.
Oh, I can certainly relate. The paperwork hasn't let up since Bruce's passing.
Yeah. I still can't believe it.
Burying Bruce was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Yeah. Do you remember what I told you after Martha and Tommy?
You said, life matters when death matters.
We take the living for granted until they're gone. I don't know what the Wayne Foundation will do without Bruce.
I trust Master Grayson has been helpful as you adjust?
Yeah, he sure has. Dick had his first investor call the other day. I'm surprised how well he did.
Every day I find...
You geezers escaped from the old folks' home. Don't you know it's dangerous out here at night?
Every day I find new reasons to be proud.
Empty your pockets or empty the gun? You know what? Never mind.
Quite the about face.
That punk didn't know who he was messing with. Come inside. We'll have a drink. Catch up.
Don't have to twist my arm. Let's not be long, though. I wouldn't want anyone to worry.
Belfry, got anything court-related?
According to the poem, they're a secret society that pulls the strings of Gotham from the shadows. And they've been around as long as the city itself.
Okay, but how does that line up with what Penguin said?
If the legend is true, and the court is as powerful as the stories claim, there's a good chance they're orchestrating the releases from Blackgate. Which would mean they've been getting away with murder for... centuries.
I hear you. Fingers crossed we'll learn more at the Powers Club.
We updated the board while you were out.
I'm in.
Good. We'll
will be here.
They have a few guards.
What you find.
They told you to take an extra long lunch too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
So what do you think the poor bastard did?
What poor bastard? As far as I know, I just got a long break.
Poor bastard. All right, now I can rummage in peace. AR shows a trail of blood. I wonder what else it can see. There's something under the floor. The hatch is connected to some kind of network. There's gotta be a way to open it.
They said we'd be working at a club. This isn't exactly what I had in mind.
It's a gentleman's club. Whatever that means.
Just saying, hey, I was hoping for something.
Oh, looks like things are finally starting to ramp up.
I know someone's around here. Keep looking up.
You're done, Nightwing.
bit on the nose, as it were. And done. Guess I gotta read between the lines. Here we go. hidden staircase. That can't be good. Belfry, I found some hidden stairs. I'm going down. Belfry. Nothing. That's not great. Enable logging mode. Send as soon as you can. That's strange. The blood leads directly to the wall. Not seeing a way out. But there's always a way out. Wonder how deep this goes. Did something. Whenever you hear this, Penguin was telling the truth. The Court of Owls, they're real. How deep this goes. Trail of blood leads that way.
Death has cleared the way for our new acquisition.
Good. However, do try to be careful where you let things in, Commander. As for that other issue,
We've already bribed the senators. I can assure you bill will pass early next month.
Wonderful. I abhor dealing with filth.
I'm sorry, man. We need to get you to safety.
Scary little flies scratching at the walls. They're all soft.
I guess the only way forward is through.
No one gets through. The ceremony can't be delayed.
What the? I gotta see what it was.
Nightwing spotted!
This won't end well for you.
I wish you a quick death.
I will unmask you, Nightwing.
Ah!
much blood did this guy lose? Must be the owner of all that blood.
Of the court comes, he will dictate the punishment.
The court cannot forgive your failure. You will atone with blood.
Don't do this. I won't do anything.
And you, Vermin, do not belong here. The last time an intruder set foot here was more than a century ago. The punishment for this insult remains the same.
Those are human bones. This is not good.
So many victims. This is a mass grave. This could be a way out.
Glad to have you back online. What happened? Are you all right?
I think I'm okay. What happened is kind of a bottle of wine conversation. Let's talk when I get back.
Copy that. See you soon.
Did you know that Bruce was looking into the court?
I didn't. There were few things he kept from me, but this was unfortunately one of them.
For me too.
We managed to log some voice recordings of the court, but they're difficult to make out.
You sure? You just forget to hit play.
Tim.
You know, you weren't the first Robin, kid.
Or the second.
A bunch of files got corrupted. I'll run some diagnostics, see what I can recover.
Let's see if Master Bruce left us any more clues.
Margie, the tattooed lady, would tell us stories about the court back at Haley's Circus. Used to say they were watching and they'd steal us away if we gave a bad performance. Always assumed it was just circus legend.
Not at all. There are a number of references to the court in Gotham's history, but nothing concrete. I can't authenticate any of these sources.
Supposedly some wingnut wrote a tell-all book about them. But it's a legend in and of itself, so...
Shame, really. Such a work would have made a wonderful addition to the library.
The earliest version of the court rhyme is from the 1700s.
And says they're after the Fountain of Youth.
Seem pretty kill-happy for people who want eternal life.
Those aren't mutually exclusive. There were a lot of bodies in that pit.
And one of them was holding this. Might open something useful.
Our scans revealed an isotope embedded in the metal. It definitely has a match.
It's a key.
So? Let's find the door.